They were among 38 people found inside the back of a trailer, many suffering from dehydration.